Father said there was a door here. To bring this to Messer Roberto.
Traditore!
Hey, what with the swords? Aren't you supposed to arrest me?
No.
What do you want, then?
For your
war, you to die!
Well, that's not going to happen. So why don't we explore other options?
There are no other options!
Sai, le armi servono...
General leader made for swinging at people, yes? Bring it on!
Get off me! Let me go!
Got leeches. Who requires bleeding?
Non va bene, then if you should buy two.
Another time.
I'll throw in a small chapel size fresco. Two, three things, and altar piece under.
Maggiori. To all ragazzi of suitable
age, the
city guard, perché struoso,
sì. There! On him!
What did the fear of God back into them?
Ezio Auditore? What are you doing here at this hour?
I don't...
Wait, child. Take a breath. Collect your thoughts.
My father and brothers have been imprisoned. I was told to bring you this.
I see now. It's a misunderstanding, Ezio. I'll clear everything up.
How?
The documents you've given me contain evidence of a conspiracy against your family and against the city. I'll present these papers at their hearing in the morning, and they'll be released.
Thank you, Signore.
Of course, my child. Do you need a place to stay? You're more than welcome here.
No, grazie. I'll meet you at the piazza.
Don't worry, Ezio. Everything is going to be fine.